Hey everybody, Robert with RC Archery. This week's Archery Vision episode is going to be a little bit different than normal. I haven't really had time to plan out and get together a normal video to give you tips, but I get a lot of requests for just watching me shoot and having videos like that. So that's what this video is. It's just multiple different angles of me shooting and just kind of taking some time that I've had today to shoot and let you see what I'm doing. I'm going to use a thumb button release and a hinge release, and basically I'm just kind of scoping out which one's working best for me and tracking some hits on target and scores and things like that. Just as a quick disclaimer, everything that I'm doing form-wise, holding the release, setting my body up, anything like that, it's all based off of what I found to work best for me right now. I take the textbook form, style, everything like that, and I deviate from that where it fits and suits me best. And I would recommend that for everyone. Start with, a general textbook form. That's going to be a solid starting foundation, and then just tweak it and adjust it to whatever works best for your shot. Track your groupings, track your scores, because that's the best way to show what's working and what's not. But I hope y'all like the video today. I appreciate you watching. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel if you don't already, and make sure to share this with your friends.